Pretty easy here.
Okay, then you need to get the floor map. It should be in one of the treasure chests on that floor. The floor map will show you where you are on a particular floor. Shouldn't get lost if you have one. If you don't want the map in the way, you can turn it off and on with the select button. All right, in order to get to the next floor, you need the gate key. I think the one in the channel is called the key handle. Gate key on the exit for that floor, you can get to the next floor. Just keep doing that, you can get to the end of any dungeon. Got it, Max?
Roger, Donnie. I'll give it a try.